Your Wi-Fi router is probably the most critical device in your household. It's what stands between your gadgets and the internet. But be honest, how often do you think about the security of your router? A hacked or infected router is a hacker's gateway to the rest of your household devices. So let's take a look at 7 things you can do right now to protect your home Wi-Fi. But before we continue, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips on digital security. To start safeguarding your router, you'll first need to access its settings. To do that, type in your router's IP address into your browser's search bar. Not sure how to do that? Read the tutorial on finding your router's IP address by clicking on the link in the description. Now, take a look at the 7 tips to secure your home router. First, start by changing your router's password. Routers come with a default password, and often it's as simple as password or admin. These are incredibly easy to crack. To change your router's password, type in your router's IP address in your browser's search bar. Log in with the default credentials. You can find them on the bottom of your router or in its box. Go to the settings and change the router's password. Make sure you use a unique password of at least 8 alphanumeric characters. Click on the link in the top right corner for an ultimate guide for creating a secure password. Second, make sure the router's firmware is up to date. Regularly updating your router's firmware guarantees you have the latest security updates and vulnerability patches. While newer models update automatically, older routers may need a manual update. Go to the router settings and check the firmware status. Disable remote access, universal plug and play, and Wi-Fi protected setup. Remote router access lets you change your router settings when you're away from home. However, it also leaves your router's back door open to hackers. To turn off remote access, log in to your router online and disable the option in the settings. Universal plug and play enables devices to connect to each other and your router without authentication. Criminals can use it to gain access to your network and spread malware or steal information. Disabling UPnP will improve your security. However, once it's disabled, connecting your devices will become more of a hassle. Wi-Fi protected setup lets you connect new devices with a PIN code or by pushing a button on your router. Since a PIN code is much easier to crack than an alphanumeric password, anyone may connect to your network and hack your router. So disable it, especially if you don't have lots of different devices trying to connect every day. Create a guest network in your router's settings. A guest network creates an entirely different access point in your router. It will prevent those connected to it from accessing your internal network and any devices connected to it. You can also create different rules for the guest network, such as limiting bandwidth. Plus, you can get a shorter and more memorable password for your guests while keeping your main network a secret. Hide your router's network name, SSID. This way, anyone who wants to connect to your router will have to type in the name manually since it won't show up on the Wi-Fi list. An intruder would have to know the exact name and password of your Wi-Fi. You can make this change in the router settings. Change your router's frequency band to 5 GHz instead of the usual 2.4 GHz in the settings. The 5 GHz travels way shorter distances than the 2.4 GHz, so if there's a criminal lurking around your neighborhood, they won't be able to sniff out your Wi-Fi. Just make sure your devices are compatible with the higher frequency before making the change. Protect your Wi-Fi traffic with a VPN. If your router is VPN compatible, installing it directly onto the device will encrypt the browsing activities of every gadget connected to it. NordVPN is easy to use and can secure up to 6 devices, so no one can snoop on your data. Click on the link at the top right corner of the video to get the best deal for NordVPN. Watch our video to find out how to set up a VPN on your router. Have any other tips for securing your home Wi-Fi? Let us know in the comments. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cybersecurity tips and tricks.